Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and today we're going to go over a bit of a gear guide on how to start playing tennis. So I have seen a ton of new tennis players out on the court, and I love it. Welcome to our amazing sport. Really, the things that you need to play tennis: a racket, strings in the racket, and shoes, and probably some tennis balls, but super simple. So today I brought 5 rackets. If you are new to tennis, these are ones you're going to want to check out. They are all under $100, and some of them have some special features, which we'll go over. So first, from head, we have the Comfort Zone. This is the TIS5 Comfort Zone racket. Really easy to use. You'll also see that it does come strung, and it also comes with a dampener, which you do not necessarily need, but if you don't want to feel the vibrations as much in your string bed, then you'll want one. But nice little addition, kind of a surprise and delight with this racket. Then from Babolat, we have the Boost Aero. So this is another racket that's gonna come strong and super easy to use, under $100, really easy to swing. It's not too heavy, it's gonna swing fast, and a great racket to learn the basics with. I also wanted to know, as some of you guys do ask, this one does come with a cover, so that's a nice feature as well. Then from Yonex, we have the E-Zone Ace. This is gonna be a similar story. It does come strong, light enough that you're not gonna feel fatigued after a few minutes of use. Really fun to use. You're not gonna get sore using it. And this one also comes with a cover as well. Then from Prince, we have the Beast 10403. This one comes unstrung, but it does have these O ports on the side of the racket, which make it swing very fast and explosively. So it's gonna be really easy to use. It has a really big sweet spot. And as far as stringing, we do offer a free string when you order your racket. It's just gonna be under string specials, and it should say free on the drop-down menu. So really easy to get this one strung. Don't have to pay anything extra. I would suggest getting it strung at 52 pounds. And then from Wilson, we have the Burn 100 Team Racket. This is, again, coming unstrung, but it's gonna be a great racket. It's gonna be very stable when you are at impact. This is also a fun racket for juniors transitioning into an adult racket. And same thing with the string situation. We have a free string, which is a synthetic gut. It's just fine in the racket. You're gonna wanna get it strung at 52 pounds and get on the court. Now, I didn't bring any shoes out with me, but I do want to mention a little bit about tennis shoes. So a lot of times you guys start playing tennis and you wear your running shoes, which, yes, they're super comfortable, but they're not going to give you the same lateral support that a tennis-specific shoe does give you. And I know sometimes it gets a little confusing, but I wanted to let you know we have some insane deals on previous seasons of tennis shoes that were very expensive but now are at a great price point. So if you're looking to invest in a shoe, I would go to our sale page first. Try and find one of those premium options that has been marked down on price. They're gonna be the best bet. They're gonna have all the technology. They're gonna have tons of cushioning. They're gonna give you support, and they're gonna be durable. That's another thing between tennis shoes and running shoes. Tennis shoes are made to be much more durable on a gritty tennis court surface. Now, we also have some great options. You can set your price point on shoes. There's several models that are priced under $70. So if you're not looking to spend too much, make sure you put that pricing under 70 and you'll find a ton of options from all of the brands. Now, these are just some easy ways to get you guys on the court, playing tennis, learn the sport, have fun with it. If you have any questions, our racket specialist would love to chat with you. So feel free to call us. And to get these rackets, shoes, strings, and balls, make sure you go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.